social media the story of my resigning as the National Secretary of Education. I want to state that it's not true that I'm not resigned. And if I resign, you will see the letter of resignation by me. So, someone cannot just say, Mr. So is dead, what is your life? I'm not bigger than the party, I'm not bigger than the president of the party. The office country is the leader of the party. I'm waiting for my national chairman to come back. We have done so much for this party. When we inherited this this party, you can recall, it was in its lowest head. We built the party and we recovered a lot of grounds. We were able to register 41 million people. And we also have bought the secretariat. This secretariat was negotiated by the then chairman of Chief General Yuri. We came and paid money and bought the secretariat. We've been able to recover what we lost. We lost and we brought in a lot of governors. All the state we lost, we brought it in 2 years. We've been able to go around this country and amend the constitution of the party, which was difficult to do in less than 1 year. We've done the reconciliation and we've done world congresses, chapter congresses, and states, and we're back to do the national convention. It's not the first time you've seen power play. I'm waiting for the chairman. We have directive from the president that we should resign. I'm not bigger than the president. We will do so if we hear from the president. Somebody like Moses, the president, well announced and resigned. You don't announce. Abiola used to say that you don't share with someone else in his absence. So we're honorable, but we've done so much. No one wanted to play down on our achievement. And you will agree with me, when we came in, this place was like a dead zone. The party secretary was moved to private homes. We were able to energize this place, and we committed to what we need. So I'm stating here that that burden is not for me. I don't know who announced it. That's all. That's what I'm saying.